draw them. I try to capture their essence, scribble down some notes on how to kill them. Sometimes I think it's the only way I know how to cope with these things.
The insect-looking one's got no peripheral vision. I seen this one. Ugly bastard.
Yeah.
Doesn't like loud noises. Also doesn't like shotgun blasts to the head. Might want to add that. The amphibian looking ones like to hide, lure you in, eat you whole. It's a rope, you numbskull! Put it around your foot and grab on! Okay, come on, hold on! Whoa, look out! Oh, shit!
One, two.
Then they're the sand gobblers. What you saw were worker bees. What you want to avoid under all circumstances is a queen.
How do I know if it's a queen?
Well, your first clue be a giant fin slicing through the earth, following every single sound and vibration you make. Son of a bitch, too.
Big son of a bitch.
Okay, then why are we still standing here?
Relax. Chumblers aren't fast. We gotta keep moving.
Don't move.
Oh my god, why?
Give me your shirt.
Sure.
Yeah, yeah.
What do you mean?
Okay. It's okay. You're all right.
Older snows are nice.
There can be nice ones?
You can always tell them their eyes.
They're very sensitive, you know. But they'll crush your ass in a second.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, we're gonna die.
Amy! Amy, throw me the cannon! I know how to kill it!
You can always tell in the eyes. Free.